The first hospital trip was the worst. He had one of the most brutal seizures I had actually witnessed. It was the first seizure. We had no idea what was going on. He stopped breathing. The paramedics were called, and that was our introduction to epilepsy. Once we found it was epilepsy, we had an answer, but we still felt very lost and alone. Without the support of Epilepsy Action Australia, I don't know how we would have gotten through this. The programs and support make a real difference to Joe and our family. And Epilepsy Action Australia couldn't do the amazing work they do without such incredible community support. What may seem like a small donation of spare change, or even a donation of time, food and prizes, it could be the small purchase of a pen or a badge, a gift, a voucher, or even a raffle ticket, or even just lunch for a deserving volunteer or family. Every contribution counts and comes together to make something bigger than all of us. Thank you to Epilepsy Action Australia for all your support.
Thank you for your help.